Eurovision greetings and welcome back to my channel. Our next trip is over the Netherlands. So this is my fail number two because unfortunately I lost the recording of my honest and first opinion and reaction to this song. And out of the four fails of this year, this is the one that hurts me the most because I really, and this is a spoiler alert, I really loved the Dutch entry the first time I heard it, and this will be the third time, and even in the second I really love this entry, but I still want to react to the song because it will be a travesty not to do so in only 4 out of the 40 countries competing this year. So last year the Netherlands brought Jungkook with the song Birth of a New Age. Jungkook, that's the name. And yeah, I gave it 9 points out of 12, but then it just got, you know, middle table for me. It's not a bad song, not amazing. This year, the Netherlands is bringing S10 with the song Diepte. So, without any further ado, in 1, 2, 3. Start so calmly.
Ken je het gevoel dat je droom niet uitkomt? Ben je wel eens bang dat het altijd zo blijft? Want het regent de dag en ik zie geen hand volgen. Jij en ik toch samen, dat zou altijd zo zijn.
I feel like almost the need of closing my eyes and just enjoying. Relaxing, I love her voice. It's very straight back, maybe for not everyone's cup of tea, but it's for me an amazing entry. And I really want to see this live. I hope it becomes stronger, but it's already great. Even if you don't know Dutch, I think it is the right spot for me. Again, the fact that it's sang in Dutch just makes it even better because I love the language and I think it fits the song perfectly. I feel like we're going on a journey with her. It's something so special and personal. Yes, I didn't change what I feel about this entry. I still feel it's one of the most special ones for me this year because it's very tender, it's very gentle, and I think she's very sweet in the way she tells the story. And was never, you know, I love the fact that she was hiding inside her fridge. That's something some of us have already done, I don't know. But this is great. I really love it. And I give it 9 points in my first reaction. I will stick with my 9 points out of 10. I really, really feel that it's one of those songs that I, you know, it puts me in a mood, in a relaxing mood, that I really want to be in. So it reflects sometimes my kind of mood in some days that I just need to relax and be just laid back and enjoy songs like this one. This is my opinion, this is my reaction of the Dutch entry, but I want to know your opinion as well. So if you have one, and I think you do, please tell me so in the comments below, and I'll catch you on the next video for the fail number 3. Bye!